far as the future is concerned, I think we're going to see technologies that will improve neuroplasticity through various instruments, including all these little gadgets that measure our calorie expenditure, our cardiovascular ability, our neural mechanisms. So bioregulation is part of the future, gene modulation and enzyme induction through using really natural processes in our body, but using information technologies, personalized medicine, stem cell and cloning, not from the outside, but using your own body's inner intelligence, which is the ultimate and supreme genius and mirrors the wisdom of the universe, your own cells that have evolved over billions of years of time to formidable intelligence. And finally, the era of personalized medicine, when you'll have in your handheld device everything you need to know about yourself, everything you need to know, and visually. You don't have to be an expert. So by the time you leave the physician's office and come home, you have a visual representation of your arteries, of your brain, everything, exactly what to do and the instructions. And with a little bit of training, use your handheld device to move nano robots in your body to do what you want them to do. Thank you.